But to be honest, you're the only crowd here. You're going to find your voices a lot louder than that and make up for the rest of them. One more time, everyone. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing our first fighter, fighting out of that blue corner. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Ben
and the opening bout of this evening here at EBA. Ben Turnicliffe fighting out the blue corner with the black shorts and gold trim. Same as his opponent, but black shoes on with the white trim. Dave Watson fighting out the red corner. Same shorts colours with gold trim on his trainers. Nice composed boxing to begin this and a good way to open the show. All right, hand and then a left hand there from Turnicliffe. Looks a little bit more rangy than Watson. But Watson's moving his head well, which is imperative when you fight a taller opponent who's parried him and caught him there and scored to the body. A few good punches already from Turnicliffe. And taking the centre of the ring is Watson. Good spearing out the jab from Turnicliffe. Yep, good left hand. Let's see what his right hand's capable of. He seems shy when he throws it, if I'm honest with you. But definitely there is a good momentum with that left hand. Right hand comes over the top lazy and he gets caught himself. Spot this thing a mile off when you do this every week, I tell you. So he'd never come out the centre of the ring here, Watson. He's making Turnicliffe move, but Turnicliffe takes centre stage and puts a meaty right hand into the body. good opening round. Well, I think the quality punches came from Tony Cliff in that first round. Used his range well. He's got a good left hand, a good right hand there from Watson. He's now closing up the gap, but almost had him in a full Nelson there. Nice and light on his feet as well. He's getting picked off from Tony Cliff at the moment. He's good with that left hand and finds his right hand now with space. Space to move, which the space is closed down from Watson. He was head down though, and he will get told off for that. Exchanges. Jabs Watson on the approach, but gets caught twice. Throws some good shots back, but he's going to get told for holding, I think. Keeps locking that arm. From Tony Cliff. It's now got a little bit messy for me. The quality boxing was definitely in the first round compared to this. And he'll get told for holding now. Watson now giving up ground in the ring, if you notice. Just moving back and left to the body and right over, but right hand starting to find its way through from Turncliffe, and he'll grow in confidence as he starts to land it, and he'll start to put more weight behind that and start to use his range with that. At the moment, it's uphill struggle for Watson. Saw the hold in there from Turncliffe, and acknowledges that. They're good sports, these two guys. And they'll get straight back on with it. It's all set up for a good third and final round, actually. Corner's 10 seconds. Third and final round. Just doesn't need to be that close, Ben Turncliffe, at the moment. He's growing in confidence and close going. Good uppercut, cross. That's some of the best punches he's thrown so far, and he's rocked Watson there. Very sharp uppercut in there. Just starting to put the combinations together. Punches in bunches, you know it works. It's a great opening fight, actually, for EBA here. The rest of the fighters have got something to watch here and know what they got to do. He's been caught cold twice there, Watson, as he courageously comes forward trying to chase his fight up. That's Turncliffe to lose on my card, but the commentator's card counts for nothing, as you know. Good right hand from Turncliffe again. Good, exciting bout, actually. Both guys come here to fight, they really have, but at the moment Watson's getting caught and it's just making him fight sloppy. He's got a very good corner team, actually, with Paul Whiffin over there, who has been in the game since black and white TV days, unfortunately with myself. And he will take the positives away from this fight and bring Watson back. But Watson's bringing it back himself as he comes forward. Breathing heavily, Turnicliffe, though. I'd look at that if I was Watson and think there is a way back, but he's been caught cold again. It's a really good opening bout here at EBA. Like I said, if the other fighters are just walking into the venue and watching, they've got a lot to live up to. This is how to open a show. Good right hand. He's starting to gain confidence now. I said this earlier in the fight. As it goes on, he'll start to believe in the right hand as well. And that's the end of a good opening bout. It really is. Goes down to judges' scorecards here at EBA.
Your judges have scored this bout unanimously in favour of the blue corner.